Shall we begin?
Let's begin now.
Don't throw away relationships.
No.
Go through hell, yes. But that's part of relationships.
I sat next to a priest on a plane. And he told me, he was giving me advice. And I was like, trust me, I'll take it. We talked the whole from New York to Vegas. And he said, I'm going to give you some tips for life. And another thing, this is how you keep a man from stepping out on you.
I'll take it. Okay.
You'll take it?
Yeah. Oh, I was going to say, you always treat your husband like your boyfriend or your girlfriend. You never stop.
He said, always offer yourself every single night.
Yes.
Even if you can't, just leave it open. He goes, he'll never step out. And I think he was saying, you know, what I think, only because I'm a dirty bitch, is I think he was saying, even if you have your period, just give him a BJ. Is that what you're thinking? If that's what you're thinking, then you're a dirty bitch too, Justine.